The church was built in 1120 on the site of a Saxon chapel that had a dedication to St. Stephen. The church was rebuilt in 1450 and rededicated to St. Michael. A rood screen was added in the 16th century. In 1785, the bell founder William Mears cast and hung five bells. In 1883, Percy Groves rebuilt the chancel. Restoration work was carried out by the Victorians in 1867, with the nave being restored 10 years later. John Warner added three bells to complete the ring of eight in 1886.